Now, let's make the things more interesting. We're going to create a new program that is going to be responsible for addition and subtraction. So, how it is going to work? Well, we're going to provide a sign for it. It's going to be either plus or minus, and then it's going to either add two numbers or subtract them. Let's create our new class. New Java class, which is going to be with the name if mathematics, and we want a main method inside. Now, as we have said, the user should provide a sign either plus or minus, and how we are going to do this with a scanner. So scanner input equals new scanner and then system.in. Now we need to import the scanner. Okay, then we need to display a message, so system.out.println, and we need to prompt the user to enter the sign. So please enter a plus or a minus. String sign equals to input.nextLine. Now we need to store our values, so integer first value equals to input.nextInt, and then int second value equals to input.nextInt. Now we need to see if our sign is equal to plus or minus. That's why we're going to use our if statements. If condition here, and then else if another condition here. So first, if sign dot equals, and we give string plus, we're going to make a calculation here. Else if sign dot equals minus, we're going to go inside this else if, and we're going to make our calculation here. Now we're going to print system dot out dot println, and then we have a string, so we have the addition of then first value plus string plus second value plus string is, and then we just calculate the addition with first value plus second value. Now we just could have left first value plus second value, but we need to provide some string, so the result is going to be more readable. We're going to do the same with the else if, so we're just going to copy it and then paste it here, but instead of addition we are going to type subtraction, and then we're going to use minus here. Now let's run our program and see how it runs. So start, and we need to enter plus or minus. Okay, let's say plus. Next we enter two variables, 5 and 10, and we get the result. The addition of 5 and 10 is 15. Let's see again how it works. So minus, and then we enter 6 and 4, and we get the result of 2. What is going to happen if we give a value different from plus or minus? So let's save it and run it. Now if we enter multiply and then 5 and 6, nothing happens, nothing displays. And why is that? Because our conditions are if sign equals plus or if it equals minus. If it's something else, we don't print and we don't do anything. So we can expand this program if we add else. Else, we don't need the brackets, else, and then a print line, system.out.println. We're going to say incorrect sign, you need to enter plus or minus. So if we run it again and type multiply 5, 6, we go in our else statement. Incorrect sign, you need to enter plus or minus. Okay, that is for now. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.